Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a similar triangle of a triangle by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here three sides of a triangle. So first taking three sides, so first one 5 centimeter, then taking a line of length 6 centimeter, and last side taking here 7 centimeter. You can take another line to draw a triangle. So this side 5 centimeter, this side 6 centimeter, and this side 7 centimeter. So first drawing here the line 7 centimeter first. So drawing here a line of length 7 centimeter, and taking here point B and here C. Okay, so now taking the length 6 centimeter by using compass and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length 5 centimeter by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point, so taking here point A. Now first joining A and C, then joining A and B to get the triangle ABC. So we got a triangle ABC. So this side 7 centimeter, this side 5 centimeter, and this side 6 centimeter. Now first we have to divide the line BC. So for a dividing line we have to draw a acute angle on the point B. So I am taking 40 degree angle. You can take 40 50 60. So now joining this line and taking here point X. Next we have to mark the line on the line BX with taking any length by this way and marking the line with equal length by this way. So taking here point B1, here B2, and here B3. Now joining B3 and C. So joining B3 and C. Next we have to draw a parallel line with B3 C on the point B2. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and now putting the compass on the point B2 and drawing here a arc similarly by this way. Next taking the length from this point to this point. So now taking this length by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, now joining this line and which is parallel to B3 C line. So taking here point C dash. Okay, next we have to draw a parallel line with AC line. So now drawing here a arc with any length by this way and putting the compass on the point C dash and drawing an arc similarly. Now taking the length between this point to this point, now taking this length and putting the compass here and we have to cut here. So now joining this line and which is parallel to AC line. So here taking here point, so taking here point A dash, so A dash C dash parallel to AC. So therefore triangle A dash B C dash, so add A dash B C dash is the similar triangle of the triangle ABC. So this is the process to construct a similar triangle of a triangle by using compass in easy way. So this is BC line, and this is AB line, and this one AC. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and share.